Welcome to Polina's Pages. Why is John Milton a terrible guest at game nights? Well, because when he's around, there's a pair of dice lost. I hope you enjoy that literary pun, and I'm going to start every video from now on with a pun like that. So even if you don't particularly like BookTube, hopefully you can be here to appreciate the terrible puns that I find on the internet, A, or B, ask my friends that have a sense of humor to write them for me. Like the basic BookTuber that I'm about to become, I decided to do a BookTube Newbie Tag, and actually I thought the questions were a good way to start a channel. At the end, I will be making fun of apology videos around the internet and probably get made fun of instead, and doing a little kind of parody and exposing my dark writer's past, so stick around to laugh at that and watch me expose myself for 2 minutes straight. I wanted people to look at my videos and actually stop scrolling, and I guess that's what YouTube is for. So I'm here to talk about books, and I also wanted to work on my speaking skills in front of the camera, because obviously with the pandemic going on, it's a good skill to have. What are some fun and unique things I can bring to BookTube? Well, I guess I'm bringing a touch of serious realism but also optimism in discussing books, because that's what I love doing. And that brings us on to the next question. I am most excited about basically getting to know people, and I'm sorry that's your basic cliche answer, but I actually genuinely love talking to people about books, because in school there's not a lot of people who like reading I can talk to about books, and I know that they genuinely like them, and I know that I'm not boring them by ranting about my favorite books. Personally, is that fiction to me is a way to relax and escape the ordinary world. Books can motivate me to do a lot of things, like, you know, oh my gosh, like I have so many assignments due, that I look at characters overthrowing the entire government. So as you probably guessed, I will be talking about a lot of fantasy, a lot of dystopia and thrillers, and actually pretty much every book that I read I will be ranting. The series that got me into reading is not the Grishaverse. I actually got reading that a lot later, but it was definitely the series that kind of showed me that I have a deep love for fantasy. But the series that got me into reading is Funko Pop. To clue you in, it's Harry Potter are the books that got me reading. I read these when I was 6. I accidentally found them in my mom's drawer. Probably should not have been rooting around that. Harry Potter. And I am also Ravenclaw, but when I bought this book, I was Gryffindor. How do you grow in here? Like, I really want to connect with people, but you know when YouTube just puts random videos in your feed? I think the hardest challenge will probably be growth. I don't know if people will like my format, people will like me. I'm just here to talk about books and rant about books and meet people who like books. I'm not here to get famous. Like, I do want to have people view my content, obviously, because if I didn't want to do that, then I wouldn't start a BookTube. So I am here for people to see my content, because I want to have people know what I'm reading, and I want to have people discuss it. I don't think there's a decline in reading, but with phones, there's definitely a lot of distractions. And I think reading is a good thing that we shouldn't lose as a skill. So I'm here to hopefully get you started on reading some good books, because I love to read. On my bed, I like to read anywhere. Sometimes I have weird reading positions, I guess. I don't particularly like reading at public places. Read pretty much every genre. I try to read around. I read a couple books from sci-fi, I read a couple books from historical fiction, poetry. Basically, I read around. That's the short answer. But my favorite genre is probably YA fantasy, and I think that it's, to be honest, there's two sides here. I know it's a large community and there's a lot of people who love YA fantasy, but at the same time, the other half is very, it's negative about it, and to be honest, I don't understand why. You can read whatever you want, so that's going to be the first thing I say on my channel. You can read whatever you want, I don't think that we should judge people based on if they read classics or not. I love thrillers as well, and my favorite authors are Leigh Bardugo. I mentioned her already. I have a lot of tea with Sarah J. Maas, aka it was fine until I got into a lot of drama with her books. Out of nonfiction, I do love Chimamanda Ngozi Adichie. And that's another thing, if you are sexist, racist, and homophobic, please kindly get the hell out of my channel. Disclaimer, the video that you're about to see is made for fun. I'm here to make fun of myself around 3 years ago. I should probably mention that my friends coerced me into doing this. Forgive me, mother, father, godmother, for I have sinned. There's something called fanfictions. They're extremely strange. Let me give a popular
throw on an oversized hoodie and put my hair into a messy bun, then turned to see my older brother's best friend, Harry Styles, sitting at the table. YN, he said, piercing me with his green orbs. I have something to tell you. What is it? I asked. Last summer I was turned into a werewolf, he growled, shoving me up against the wall and caging me in his arms. The billion-dollar company that I'm a CEO of is just a front for the mafia gang that I lead. I'm also a part-time tattoo artist who plays the guitar, and I'm probably a vampire, but I don't think the 13-year-old author of this story has thought that far ahead yet.
So 3 years ago, I wrote a fan fiction. It's still out there, and it's exploded. It has 7,000 views and around 400 votes, and it's out there on what I have to say. I am quite proud of the writing that I did, but I'm not proud of participating in the whole fanfiction rave that went on about 3 years ago. I was like 12, flying. Okay, let's just say there was flying. There was buying a house together.
So thanks for tuning in.